right, we're gonna take it for another spin today. It's very cold here, probably mid 30s. Let her warm up here a minute. So I'm gonna be changing this air intake sometime this week. Looking at getting a different exhaust. But yeah, this thing's running pretty good. Very happy with it. Wish we had better weather. I just got this thing at the beginning of February. Or December, I mean. Running pretty good. I can't wait till summertime so I can get this thing out. Really ride it good. I'm just gonna take it around the back streets here. It's probably about 40 around here. I live in Northeast Ohio, so it's cold. Taking up this big hill here. Anyway, so far I'm very happy with this bike. 127 miles on it. Got the carb all straightened up on it. Now it's just time to do some modifications and have some fun with it. Pretty decent out here today, so. We also have a Honda PCX. That's my wife's bike. That's a 150cc. That thing runs really good. We've had Yamaha Zumas, we've had the Super Cub. But that PCX fits her really well. She had a foot injury a couple years ago, so she can dang near put down both feet now at the same time. The Yamaha Zuma was a little tall for her. So she finally got the right scooter that fits her good. I figured I'd get this to go scooting around with her. I also have motorcycles too. I've had a lot of motorcycles over my life. I like messing around with them. I heard the gas mileage is pretty bad. I haven't ran a full tank through this yet, but people are complaining about it. But once they get broke in, the gas mileage will probably get better. But, you know, I'm 200 pounds riding this little 110 around. I'd be happy. But I see a lot of people on YouTube videos that are riding these things that have not adjusted the carburetor, the idle mixture screw, and they're stalling out, and doesn't take that long to fix. Like I said, it's cold here and this thing's running perfect. I don't even know if it's 40 degrees here today. I wish I would have got one last summer though. I could have rode around all summer long on these. I'm really having fun with this. I don't think the rear shock's too bad on this. Other than that, right now I really have no complaints with this thing at all. I like the way it sits. It's pretty peppy for what it is. I'm getting to be old though, so don't need nothing with a lot of crazy power. Just putting around town. Boy, it's cold out here. Brakes are really good on this too. I have no problems with this thing at all. For what it is, it's great. I'm really liking it. Up the brakes here. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Yeah, these brakes stop pretty damn good too. Very happy with this Honda. Well, I'll talk to you guys later.